Alright. What inspires me? What puts me on edge? My family is my number one motivation, you know, for why I work so hard or why I work as hard as I do is because, you know, I'm from North New Jersey. I'm from the hood, you know. I came from not a lot. You know, I came from, you know, very humble beginnings. And it's been a long road. It's been a lot of hard work and a lot of sacrifice for, you know, to get to where I am today. And they are a constant reminder of why I'm out here. You know, sometimes it's easy to get lost and it's easy to, you know, to get sidetracked in LA and whatnot, or, you know, or just in this industry, period. And they actually keep me grounded, they keep me humble, and I love them to death. So between my family and just my competitiveness, period, I like to compete, I like to be good. I like to get the audience to feel what I'm feeling, to get where I'm coming from. You know, when they watch one of my scenes, I want them to take from me like, man, like, you know, I felt it. You know, I understood what he was going through for a brief second. If I can get to one person in the audience, then I feel as though I did my job. I definitely do. And, yeah, man, like, life is short. You know, you know, we're all dust. You know, we all perish at the end of the day, you know, at the end of our lives. Nothing lasts forever. So I'm just trying to literally, you know, leave my mark in this world, you know, figure out why I'm supposed to be here. Right now, I feel as though this is what I'm supposed to be doing, you know, acting, you know, producing, creating, and just, passing on the word of God, just being, I don't know, being me. That's all I can do. So, appreciate it. Ash, Iman, everybody over at the magazine, all that good stuff. Thanks for having me. You guys, the listeners, the, you know, the viewers, people that are picking up the magazine, that are going to be online watching it. Appreciate it. I appreciate you. Check out Friday Night Lights, NBC. Yeah. See you guys later.